Evangelical Achievers Academy, official school hymn.
Congratulations, class of 2023. May each of us find success, happiness, and fulfillment in our ventures. Thank you and mabuhay.
Thank you for that warm welcome, Faris.
To present the candidates for graduation, may I call in the ever-efficient school principal.
And to our this speaker, Dr. G. Ismagasirudo, I have the honor to present to you the candidates for completion and graduation of Evangelical Achievers Academy this school year 2022-2023. Kinder 2, composed of 18 boys and 17 girls, total of 35. For grade 6, composed of 11 boys and 3 girls with a total of 14. For grade 10, composed of 5 boys and 2 girls with a total of 7. I hereby certify that we have satisfactorily completed all the requirements of the basic education curriculum or K-12 curriculum prescribed by the Department of Education. May I therefore request you, Doc, to confirm their completion and graduation. Thank you.
By virtue of the authority vested upon me as the representative of our school's division superintendent, Dr. Roy Angelo Gazzo, and upon recommendation by your school principal that you have satisfactorily completed the academic requirements of the K-12 basic education curriculum, I hereby confirm you graduates and completers. Congratulations!
Thank you, Dr. Zino Casero.
Thank you, Sir Nathan. Thank you also, Dr. Jean.
Of Education, Region 10, Dr. Jean S. Macasero for the distribution of diplomas to the completers and graduates.
To begin with the completers from the Kinder 2 class, Bacas Ben Luke B. Magalipo Sheila Patrick P. Cub Jed Oliver Benedict B. Covilian Gabriel Paul S. Domago Almansur P. Franco Dio P. Las Marias Mort Gabriel. John G. Rahman Faris Haji Sirat. Coralba Ethan Dominic K. Banyes Francie Nicole Y.
From the Division of Cagayan de Oro City, Department of Education, Region 10. Please join me in welcoming Dr. Jean S. Macasero.
Thank you, Ms. Jeva. Sir Aaron Resma,
ngayon, Friday! Morning to all of us! Mayong buntag sa tanan! Seeing all of you, observing all of you, today is the day that the Lord has made. Let us be glad and rejoice in it. Praise God because we are here, seeing, celebrating the success of our children. Are we all happy today? Mga bata, happy ba ta?
Yes!
How about our parents?
Yes!
Yes! No? I am so touched this morning because your parents are here together with your lolas and lolos. No? So congratulations on reaching a memorable and important milestone in your life. Our theme for this year is K-12 graduates molded through a resilient educational foundation. We should be very thankful not only to you, our teachers, to you, our personnel, but most of all to you, our dear parents, who became the para teacher for the last two years. Unsay para teacher, nagtudlo sad ang atong mama for the last 2 years. Am I correct, parents? Yes, truly education is a collaborative effort. Resilient because of even the 2 years pandemic, here we are, our children receive their diploma and all the awards. Amidst all of this, here we are. We should be very thankful to God for all of this. My dear graduates and completers, this is just the first step, the second step of achieving your dreams and aspiration. Una palaning ang-ang sa pagkapon sa inyong mga gipagtinguha. You will be especially our grade 10. You will go to the last phase of the basic education, which is the senior high school. 2 years. The additional 2 years will be preparing you to the four exits in the education. Whether you will go to college, whether you will go to employment, but I believe with the support of your parents, all of you, the 8 of you, will continue to college. Employment, and maybe some of them will go for entrepreneurship. They will have their own business. Or middle skills. Mauna ang K-12. Being the private school's coordinator, the senior high school coordinator, and the CTD chief, based from our tracer, most of our grade 12 completers went to college. Now, sa atong mga grade 6 graduates, as I said, this is just the beginning of your journey. So with our completers, og kining atong mga gagmati, no? Happy to see all of them. But to you, my dear completers and graduates, I will just to share with you these three P's. Whatever your passion be, whatever your aspiration and your dreams, build it, prepare for it, have a lot of preparation and practice. Achieving your goal is not just waking up in the morning and you are there. No. The journey along the way you will be experiencing obstacles, the gift that you have, your children. Kinila po na akong i-share. Along with them for their preparation, for their achieving their goals, please bear in mind, my dear parents, that our children not only they deserve for support in terms of financial support, but for the love. Seeing all of you here, giving your quality time is a sign of love. Kabalong mga bata, some of your parents are working, but they are here, especially your grandparents, because of their love. Along the way, you will be, kapila ginakabigi mention, experiencing problem. But you have your parents. Parents build communication with your children, especially our children nowadays. Please do not compare our previous experiences when we were still young like them. Ayaw i-compare na binunta nga, may pamisaw na noon. In fact, build communication. Communication not only by words, even by the action of our children. Lahi ang atong mga bata karon. And please, if you have 4 siblings, please do not compare your children, the youngest, the oldest. They are of different abilities to learn. So, it's, uy, namakpak sila. Naka-relate ang atong mga bata. Kaya nga naman, usay may nung tanong, ano pride siya, dili ka, please, do not do that. Instead, we should know and learn each of our children. Along the way, there are children who mature, not the kind of maturity of your other siblings. So, maminaw ta nila, dili lang sa pulong, even sa ila ang action. Matingala na lang ta na, uy, lahi naman ni siya. So please, this is a challenge to all of us. And above all, pray for your own children. Matulog na yung mga bata without knowing them. Pray. Know their friends. Know their social media. Muna atong dapat ibawaan. Kung saan magkikita karon, just to let our children listen and stop tagaanagay natong gadgets. Build communication. Give quality time. Even mga unta sa gawas outside our home. It does not mean mga tutag-asa na hotel. From that, we build communication. So my dear graduates, my dear completers, unsa to'y pirmero, whatever your passion, go for it. Prepare for it. Preparation and practice. And the last, unsa ka ang last P? Prayer. Because Proverbs 3 verse 6, always remember this one. In everything you do, put God first and He will direct you and crown your efforts with success. Because without God, we can do nothing. Before I will end, I want to let you please stand. All of you please stand. Mga graduates of atong completers. Face your teachers this time. Ano teachers, babe? Teachers, please stand. Say, thank you, teachers. Go!
Thank you, teachers.
Okay. At this time also, I want you to go to your parents and say, thank you and I love you, Ma and Pa, Lolo and Lola. Go! O, diba? Grabe tayo muna tas na ang
Yo, shout out to my vlogs.
Thank you.
Thank you, grade 6 and grade 10 class.
Definitely, you can be what you are.
Miss Haji Sirajo Rahman.
Loyalty awardee, good in English, best in Filipino, most improved in math, good in spelling, good in Helen, good in science. Ethan Dominic Peralta, loyalty.
The honor of my alma mater.
Evangelical Achievers Academy.
I vow to cherish
the
dignity of labor
and to
do faithfully
all my duties
with industry,
perseverance,
and honesty.
I vow to
exercise all the skills,
knowledge,
and abilities
which I have acquired
for the betterment of myself,
for
the welfare of my family,
and
for the service of my country. So help me God.